I'm surprised to see who's...
Oh, where are my manners? I'm Cecile.
And I saw...
Everyone's dead. From the petrific. Can you do me a kindness? Bring me the
whole... The Archbishop was a true saint.
If I write his words into my heart, I can't die.
damn it. I can't find a way out. Monsters everywhere. I need to grab my share and leave. Oh, that's odd.
Sure, I don't need to introduce myself?
No. You don't know who I am. Preposterous!
I'm Alidoro the Hound.
Treasure hunter extraordinary.
I'm looking for other survivors of this disaster.
Do you know of a place where I can take refuge?
Preferably something.
Vanini Works? I didn't give that place much thought. But I heard television.
With no first-hand knowledge, I suppose I have to trust you.
I have a lot of searching ahead of me, so why don't I lighten my load? Consider this. Since you're so helpful, I'll give you a peek at my collection. As a descendant of aristocrats,
and part of what I'm showing you is just a portion.
Until then, remember this hound when golden wings shine.
Since you're so helpful.
Oh, thank you. Just seeing the Archbishop's hole is a reminder of the quiet.
Thank you. stage is set.
Name happened here? Oh, I haven't a clue myself. There's gotta be someone at the hotel who knows something. Krat was just a small town on the coast of little importance. Before Elysian Boulevard was built, this place literally was all there was of Krat. But when some in the city prospered, they left the old town behind. Through isolation and neglect, Krat's first incarnation became nothing but dangerous alleys and desperate slums. Bright side, I guess. The whole city of Krat's pretty much like that now. The old town caught up with the new. It's true what they say. A receding tide sinks all boats.
Mic test, 1, 2, 1, 2. We have a schedule update for the intruder. It's time. Tonight! Malcontents of the Marlin District. A nasty puppy has invaded our territory. Be careful.
I saw you go into the factory. But you're here.
I thought you would have been burnt to a crisp. But look at you.
Brother, being too frank is rude.
Why not join forces? Play our cards right, and we could defeat the villains who...
They're the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. The baddies who torment
them. We heard their hideout is stuffed with treasure. And it's a good time to liberate this place as well. Pretty...
All you have to do is create a distraction. That's it.
So, you gonna do it? Smart choice. Look at our smart friend, Gatto.
We're no slouches in the fisticuffs department in a pinch. You lead. We'll bring up the rear. when you dumbass.
Oh, hold up. It's been a while since I worked like that. I got aches, you know? And I wouldn't want to cramp your staff.
I'll take a breather here, then catch up later.
just where you...
Congratulations! You've been selected from now. You know what I'm called, and why I called you. For as soon as I learn that one riddle burned, and I do love him now. Only the living solve riddles, as everyone knows. That's a must. When you're six times...
Saying I'm all flustered.
Hey, the idiots actually.
Thank you.
looking good. Who'd have thought we'd make it this far? You've got all kinds of skills. Hey, everything went smooth as silk. And you know me, I...
Sure, but I gotta ask. You really gonna take on the Black Rabbit Brotherhood? By your...
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my blood.
What's the big idea leaving us behind? Oh, I knew we shouldn't trust them.
Let's get out of here and get those lousy bums to business.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my friend.
Thank you.
Hey, check this out. Looks like you, sorta. From a certain angle. No, I'm just kidding. No, it looks exactly like you. I mean, you see it, right? With the nose and the... Right?
You have no idea how happy I am to see you, Mr. Stalker. Hello. It's a relief to see you. I'll get straight to the point. I found the gold coin tree. Who knew it was right beside us? But there's a problem. When I tried to... I couldn't even get close. It actually burned me. It's proper pathetic, yeah? So close, yet so far. I heard the alchemists made a device capable of fully utilizing gold coin fruit. I ignored it, assuming it was just a legend. You hear all sorts of wild tales about alchemists. Now that I know gold coin fruit actually exists, though, interact with the Saintess statue at the Grand Exhibition. You might be able to use the other powers of the gold coin fruit. I might look urbane now, but I used to be a farmer. I heard about a vendor who sells plant alchemy boosters. They might work on this tree, too.
I never expected to see the gold coin tree in a place like this.